Rebound around to Broberg. Kept moving, but a takeaway. Amadio right between the circles. Fogle. An intercept for Edmonton. And now McLeod snaps a tape-to-tape pass to Ryan. Ryan moving into the goal line. Pucked it out in front. Score! Off the stick to Francois! Edmonton takes the early lead.
Pretty much all Vegas. The one chance that Edmonton gets to get out of their zone cleanly leads to a goal. Fogle's able to get positioning and get to the net. Before this, Vegas was above every Edmonton Oilers so far in this game, yet
Oilers got three guys stacked at the blue line there. Vegas has to get that puck in deep. I mean, you can't make plays if they're not there. Get it behind Edmonton's defense. Get on the forecheck.
Here's Marchessault. Wrist shot. Karam Kvaal. Marchessault looks to center. It caroms to Eichel. He tried to sweep it towards the net. It's out in front. Marchessault a try. Score! The answer by Vegas. And at long last, Marchessault finds the back of the net. Exactly what Bruce Cassidy was hoping to see.
They turned it over at the blue line. Not able to get it deep, but this time they do get the puck in deep and they get to work. And this is just hard work. It's about winning puck battles. Eichel's able to tie up his defender and Cody Ceci, and Marchessault is able to find the loose change and stay with it. Remember for Marchessault, 28 goals in the regular season, tops on this Vegas Golden Knights team. He had an excellent chance in game two where he was robbed by Stuart Skinner and he looked up to the heavens. That goal is huge for Marchessault in this series going forward. The monkey's off his back. Let's see if it leads to better things.
McNabb tussles with Bukestad. Eichel digs in with a hit as well. Yamamoto holds his face as if he was caught with a high stick. No arms go up. Eichel heads the other way. Across and gets a return. Eichel with a toe drag. Eichel out in front. Score! Eichel the playmaker. Marchessault does it again. And Vegas has the lead.
The rush play and a nifty play here by Jack Eichel as he's able to find Marchessault.
And Haig, a return for Smith behind the net. Snow showers, pivots, banks one off the half wall. White Cloud walks the line. Wiley Smith on the move. Hands to White Cloud with some room, moves in, shoots, score!
Zach White Cloud picks the corner. A little give and go with Smith. And Vegas extends their lead.
And as a goaltender, you got to come up with. I mean, this is a short side shot.
Lost it at the red line. Ekholm over skated. A chance in transition. Barbashev moves in. Barbashev to Marchessault.
Save made by Skinner. High kick the left pad out. Marchessault almost with a hat trick goal.
Kane sends it around. McNabb waiting for it. Sound play again by Vegas. Set up ball down by Bouchard, allowing Eichel an entry. Eichel shoots and scores! 4-1 Vegas! The blown tire by Bouchard hurts Edmonton. The Golden Knights with a 3-goal advantage.
Terrifically talented play there by Jack Eichel, and we're going to have a goaltending switch as Jay Woodcroft elects to put Jack Campbell.
And he turns back with 37 seconds to go in the 4-on-4. As Martinez brings it across. Gets to the front of the net. Backhander. Save made. Rebound. Score. It's Wah. Crashing the net. Another Vegas goal.
Now he does get it to the net and then there's contact. That may change my opinion.
Martinez.
So the challenge successful.
Track it. He gets hit by the attacking player. Defense.
Really nothing Campbell can do there, right? I mean, he's holding his ground knowing that Martinez is bearing down on him. And after he makes a save, the contact does happen. So it totally makes sense to me.
Waugh goes back. Goes on the tip. It all gets erased. Stevenson, just like that, gets the goal back for Vegas. They've got a 5-1 lead regardless.
That's all that matters is that the Golden Knights now have the 4-goal lead once again. Good job through the neutral zone as they're able to get through with relative calm.
The Vegas Golden Knights will take a 2-game-to-1 advantage in this best of 7.